So in the last video, I showed you how to create logos using Midjourney. And we went through a lot of these different examples, created logos for an ice cream shop, right? And this video, I'm going to show you how to create a YouTube thumbnail for that video using AI. And before we start, if you're into content around productivity, AI tools, things like that, which will help your business grow, do subscribe to the channel and you'll get a notification every time I post a video. So we'll be using ChatGPT and I'll just quickly go into it. And we're going to ask ChatGPT to create ideas and we will use those ideas to generate images in Midjourney and then finally do last bit of editing and adding text on Canva. So let's get started. So I'm asking ChatGPT to give me ideas for a YouTube thumbnail for a video which is showing viewers how to create logos using AI tools like Midjourney. The thumbnail should be catchy and I've also asked it to share Midjourney prompts for all the ideas generated. ChatGPT is not that great for generating prompts, but I'm still going to give it a shot anyways and see what comes out. So these are the ideas that I got from ChatGPT. Let's pick one of them. And I like this one, a futuristic themed thumbnail with an AI robot holding a logo in its hand, symbolizing the revolution brought by AI in logo creation. Let me use this one. And I'll try to create a Midjourney prompt for this again so that I get something a little more detailed because the one created is, I don't even know what that is. Let's try it once again. All right, so I'm giving this another shot, but I'm asking ChatGPT to create another prompt. I've asked it to be as detailed as possible. Let's see what comes up. Okay, so the output is a great description of the image that we want. And we'll just copy this, head over to Midjourney. And I'll just paste it here as a reference, right? And let me now use these details to create a prompt. So sort of condensed all of this into this prompt: AI futuristic, sleek modern robot holding a 3D logo of an ice cream shop, vibrant colors, realistic shadows and reflections, cool color scheme, blue and white, subtle high-tech patterns in the background. So I've not added any of this by myself. These are all taken from this prompt that ChatGPT had generated. So this is what came up. And I'm kind of liking this one and would want to use this to create the logo. The first two don't even have the 3D ice cream logo that I wanted, but this somewhat does. So I can use this one. I'll upscale the fourth image. And I need some space to add text when I'm using this on Canva, right? So I'll pan this image out on the left-hand side. So we're done. And I guess we can use any one of these. Let's go ahead and use this one. I'm going to upscale the fourth image. So we can simply copy this image now. And now move into Canva, where I've opened a YouTube thumbnail template and simply paste our generated image here. Let's extend the image. Awesome. So now we have space to add text here. I've taken one of these previous images that I generated. I really like this text. So I'm just going to copy this here. But feel free to use any text. You could just go into design and all of these templates are here. You can just copy. This is the one that I used. I'm basically using the same one here again by changing the colors. And that's it. We have our thumbnail ready, which we can directly download. And that's about it for this video. Do subscribe and like, comment on the video. It helps the channel grow. And let me also know in the comments what kind of videos you'd want me to do in the future. And I'd be happy to make them for you.